Shalom Aleichem wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace be upon us all. I'm Rabbi Gabriel Hagai. I used to live in Jerusalem, right across the Dead Sea, in this direction, into the west, for more than 20 years. And that's where I studied, that's where my kids were born to. Talking about the harp that my brother Chi plays, it's wonderful to see that this tradition has been transmitted, because in Hebrew, in the Bible, it is said that King David, David HaMelech, used to play kinnor, which is the harp. But we see on the iconography on Egyptian tombs and on Babylonian tombs, this same instrument is there, but we don't know how to play it now, because it disappeared and instruments change. But in some places in the world, especially in Thailand, it stayed alive. So the tradition was still transmitted, and I was always amazed to see that there's someone alive, someone who has received this transmission and plays exactly the same instrument that King David. For me, it's very, very emotional. And I think it's a wonderful thing. It's a wonderful blessing for the world that this ancient tradition comes back to its roots in here in Jerusalem, in the Middle East. So I mean, it's a kind of a healing process, the closing of a circle, that this tradition went to the East and comes back now, and it's wonderful. So I mean, we live amazing times, and I hope that the blessings that we receive here from the Holy Land will be upon everybody. Thank you.